The Taleo Adjust is a heel height adjustable carbon fiber foot designed for moderately active users with mobility grades 2 and 3. The adjustable ankle allows shoes with an effective heel height of up to 7 cm to be worn. With conventional carbon fiber feet, a change in heel height can lead to misalignment of the prosthesis, which may cause discomfort in the prosthetic socket, skin breakdown, or gait deviations. With a Taleo Adjust foot, users can easily adjust the heel height, which gives them a much greater choice of footwear and allows them to walk barefoot. During the first fitting, practice the adjustment using shoes with different heel heights. To adjust the heel height, unlock the ankle joint, set the heel height, and then lock again by pressing the button at the ankle axis. For the bench alignment, observe Ottobock's general alignment recommendations. This video shows the specifics of the Taleo Adjust using the transtibial alignment as an example. It is important to lower the heel height plate to zero. Align the foot without a shoe to allow barefoot walking. And make sure the Taleo Adjust is at maximum dorsiflexion. Also do this when following knee-specific alignment recommendations in the case of transfemoral prostheses. Position the alignment reference line so it coincides with the alignment marking on the foot shell. Make sure that the socket reference point lies on the alignment reference line and that the socket flexion angle is correct. Now connect appropriate structural components. In this example, the test socket was pre-configured with the Ottobock quick change adapter. Observe the adduction and abduction from the front. Set the external foot rotation to approximately 5 degrees and reference the alignment mark on the inside of the foot shell. Ensure the alignment reference line runs along the lateral edge of the patella. Secure all Allen screws before starting the static alignment. Verify the length of the prosthesis. Then, determine the effective knee center of rotation and mark it on the outside of the prosthetic socket. Make sure that the toes of both feet line up before proceeding with the measurements on the 3D Lazar posture, barefoot and at maximum dorsiflexion. Optimize the alignment based on the standard Lazar posture recommendation for transtibial and transfemoral prostheses. Now assess the user's gait in the frontal and sagittal plane when walking barefoot following the Ottobock dynamic alignment recommendations. Pay attention to deviations in gait and ask the user how comfortable the prosthesis feels. Adjust the alignment until an optimal level of balance, stability, and comfort is achieved. In particular, observe the behavior of the prosthetic foot at heel strike and during loading response. Replace the heel wedge with a harder or softer heel wedge if necessary. Obtaining the correct alignment with shoes of different heel heights takes some practice. Begin by demonstrating correct adjustment. While sitting, unlock the ankle by pressing the button on the medial side. Put on the shoe and fully extend the foot down. Move the prosthesis back so that it is perpendicular to the floor and lock the ankle by pushing the button on the lateral side. Then, have the user test the alignment while standing. By rocking gently backwards and forwards, it is possible to feel whether the foot is evenly supported. Repeat the adjustment if this is not the case. Use the 3D Lazar posture to check whether the user can set the proper heel height with the Taleo Adjust. Finally, give the user time to learn how to make the adjustment properly and test different shoes. This table shows the basic technical data of the Taleo Adjust. For further information, please refer to the instructions for use.